undergraduate study felt so natural, and I just wanted to progress.
I loved geography. I love living by the coast, so it just felt natural to study a course in coastal and marine resource management.
There are skills you can gain, both academically but also personally.
I found field work and research methods incredibly useful for the workplace, and I've been able to apply that to even part-time jobs that I've been doing, so I find that really helpful.